6 weeks ago, they were strangers, peacefully protesting outside the Ouachita Parish Courthouse. But now, they started a nonprofit that they hope will bring active change to the Twin Cities. The nonprofit is called B.R.I.D.G.E, which stands for Building Relationships Inside Different Generations and Ethnicities.
And like we said, it's a big void we feel like in Monroe, especially for youthful representation. So we're trying to literally be that bridge between the elders and the youth below us, because we have to start training each other mentally and physically, start preparing ourselves now.
Yerald King, president of B.R.I.D.G.E, says their mission is to make sure the Twin Cities stand together, build together, and fight together to make effective change for generations to come. But the only way for the community to come together is by learning from the older generations and teaching the younger generations, who one day will be our future.
We have to make sure we instill this knowledge into them, so when they become of our age, they're 10 steps ahead of where we were. That's all you want to do. You always want to lead a generation below you better than what your generation was.
B.R.I.D.G.E officials say there is more power together, no matter your race, gender, or age.
Divided, we just stay stagnant. We don't move. We just argue. We fight. We talk about what the issues are. But together, we're solution-focused.
B.R.I.D.G.E has already found solutions. Their first community activity was cleaning up trash after July 4th. But the group is just getting started. They're now helping locals register to vote and giving out voter information as local elections are just around the corner.
We're not here today to try to tell you to vote for any particular candidate, but what we are here to tell you is that your vote matters. And you can go out to these polls and you can vote, and you can show your true representation, not only for yourself, but for your kids and also for your community.
In Monroe, Maya Hudgens, Fox 14 News.